Today, we're gonna learn how to install and use Kurzweil 3000 Read the Web Toolbar from within a Chrome browser. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Step number one is go to Kurzweil3000.com and enter in your sign-in credentials, and then select Login. From here, at the very bottom left corner of the screen, there's an option called Enable Read the Web. And if that button is giving you trouble, you might have to manually install it, is go to google.com and we're gonna type read the web Kurzweil. And then we're gonna select this top level read the web link and we're going to add it to Chrome extension. And I'm gonna go ahead and pin it. Now let's open up a OER book and select read book. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna launch the extension by selecting the extension from the toolbar. And we need to enter in our username and password. And now we have the ability to read from the web. Let's select the play button and have it read aloud.
The Rough Writer's Handbook serves as a student's guide for navigating the world of academic writing.
You can change your reading speed by selecting the options button and then changing to a voice and a speed that you feel is appropriate for you. Once you do that, you can click anywhere on the screen again and have it play out loud for you.
This book is laid out in the order a student should follow when writing an academic essay for college.
And that concludes our very quick video on how to access Kurzweil 3000 for Read the Web so that you can read any content on the internet with your Kurzweil account. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.